The Plymouth Snow Rangers hit the track with snowmobilers ranging from 4 to 40. As Yona Gavino reports, the weather was great for fans, but a little too balmy for the sport.
It's been a mild winter without a lot of snow. In fact, check out the snow on this course. It actually had to be trucked in from Kohler Company parking lot.
It's a simple concept. Fastest lap around wins. Ben Martinson helps his six-year-old son, Sam, after his winning lap.
Oh, it's awesome. We do it. I have two kids, and we do it with, we have cousins and nephews and lots of friends, so it's a big family sport. That's the main thing.
Officials say the lack of snow posed a challenge. The conditions were tough for racers, who had to push past the mushy snow, no longer white or crisp.
It's very soft, but they're doing a good job keeping the track up all day here in the conditions.
I think attendance is way up this year from what I can see, and I think that is a part of the weather because it's warm, there's nothing to do, everything's a mess, but yet every ounce of snow in the county is sitting here in the field.
While tomorrow is expected to be a much better day for racers, it might not be that great for spectators who can't beat today's mild temperatures. In Plymouth, Yona Gavino, today's TMJ4.
Thanks, Yona. During the